Usha Prada, what you wear today is how you represent yourself in the world. Human times are so quick today, and fashion is an instant language. Vanakkam and namaste to everyone present here. Myself, Sakshi Pathak, from Asylum Institute of Science and Technology, Kattanpattu. Being a native from Varanasi, I was born and brought up in Chennai. Thank you.
Very first platform where I stepped into modeling, and it's been 2 years where personally and professionally I've learned so many things, I've lost so many things, but still when I came here I realized only one thing. So this is industry where makeup is the only thing. So makeup is not only for my face but also for my heart. Though I'm broken or depressed, it is an advice for everyone which I would like to say is, whatever the situation is, whatever the life is, when it comes to the profession, when it comes to the career, make sure we are so into it and we concentrate into it. And yes, there are so many things. When I get a mic, I wish I could talk so much, but I know there are people waiting. So I'll end this here. Thank you.
And I would like to say, everyone is not to throw in someone else's hard work. So whatever I work for and whatever I'm putting into, and that is what the result is. So as of now, my motto is make my parents happy, because my mom and dad was someone before, because it was a person, but last month he passed away and I'm still not out of it. So as of now, I got only my mother. I want her to be happy and I want her to say that, yes, she's my daughter and I'm proud.
I think she'll be definitely proud of you.
Thank you so much.
So here, she's not. If you had a chance to, like you said, many people want to look up to you and see like how you inspire them. So what are the three qualities, if you become a supermodel, you want to pass on to your people, your fan followers?
Third, being natural.
Thank you.
I love models a lot because the way they talk, the way they walk, the attitude they carry on, and the fire in their eyes, I love a lot. So I came here to become something. Till now I'm nothing, and came here to become something, achieve something. And in models, yeah, I love a lot to do modeling and to achieve something in this field. And that's all. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Because I'm speaking in Tamil, this is Chennai, Miss Chennai competition, so I'm going to speak in Tamil. Now I'm a fashion design student, 2019 graduated, and in a KPP modeling la romba interest, modeling and acting la romba interest, and ipodhan na enoda career nokki poiyitu iruken and starting up, so hope nalla pogum nenaikiren. Thank you.
Founder and CEO of Digitally Production. He has worked as a digital executive for many movies like Dev, Singharaja, and now Yashika Anand's movie Zombies. So let us welcome him, please.
Thank you.
I love models a lot because the way they talk, the way they walk, the attitude they carry on, and the fire in their eyes, I love a lot. So I came here to become something. Till now I'm nothing, and came here to become something, achieve something. And in models, yeah, I love a lot to do modeling and to achieve something in this field. And that's all. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Because I'm speaking in Tamil, this is Chennai, Miss Chennai competition, so I'm going to speak in Tamil. Now I'm a fashion design student, 2019 graduated, and in a KPP modeling la romba interest, modeling and acting la romba interest, and ipodhan na enoda career nokki poiyitu iruken and starting up, so hope nalla pogum nenaikiren. Thank you.
Founder and CEO of Digitally Production. He has worked as a digital executive for many movies like Dev, Singharaja, and now Yashika Anand's movie Zombies. So let us welcome him, please.
My passion is always towards acting. I was crowned as Miss Kerala First Runner-Up in October 2018, and I was titled as Best Actress twice in the university level competition. My father, being an auto driver, had many financial barriers to cross. But together, we dreamt of a bigger world and a better day. That burning desire from within made me to stand here today. In spite of gender, religion, or caste, our dreams should be endless and limitless. I strongly believe that I will be the torchbearer of this message when I'm standing in front of you and when I'm facing one of the biggest challenges of my life. Thank you so much.
And myself, Darshini, and I'm just 18 years and I'm doing my UG in Satyabhama University. And yes, எனக்கு வந்து நிறைய ட்ரீம்ஸ் இருக்கு. லைக் ஐ ஆம் ப்ரொஃபஷனல் சிங்கர் அண்ட் ஆல்சோ நான் வந்து எம்சியும் பண்ணேன். ஸோ அண்ட் ஐ கேம் ஹியர் பிகாஸ் இங்கே என்ன இருக்கு, ஐ ஹாவ் டு லேர்ன் அ லாட். ஒரு ஒரு இடத்துலையும் என்னென்ன இருக்கு அப்படின்னு லேர்ன் பண்ணிக்கிறதுக்காக நான் இங்கே வந்திருக்கேன். மாடலிங்லாம் எப்படி இருக்கும் அப்படின்னு சொல்லிட்டு, அண்ட் இது எல்லாமே என்னோட ஓன் எஃபர்ட்ஸ். என்னுடைய மம்மி மட்டும்தான் இருக்காங்க. ஸோ அவங்களுக்கு வந்து என்ன வந்து எங்களோட ரிலேஷன் சைட்ல இருந்து எல்லோரும் யாரும் சப்போர்ட் கிடையாது. ஸோ நான் வந்து என் அம்மாவை ஒரு குழி மாதிரி பார்த்துக்கணும் அப்படின்ற ஒரு விஷயம். நான் வந்து ரெப்ரசென்ட் ஆகும்போது என் அம்மா ப்ரௌட் ஆவாங்க. ஸோ எஸ், என் அம்மா ப்ரௌட் பண்ணணும் சொல்லி இந்த பிளேஸ்க்கு நான் வந்திருக்கேன். தேங்க்யூ.
கிடையாது. பட் இப்போ அது வந்து இட்ஸ் கமிங் அப் அண்ட் பீப்புள் ஆர் கமிங் வித் மோர் மோட்டிவேஷன் டு அச்சீவ் த கோல்ஸ். அண்ட் ஐ திங்க் இவங்க எல்லாரும் கஷ்டப்பட்டிருக்காங்க. ஆல் தே ஹார்ட் ஒர்க் ஷுட் பே ஆஃப்.